Bridges
wear that shirt.
Bridges of the night, 2016.
Mind your way.
First we have Sadie Granville, as always, inspired by her mother, Jerry Granville. She says, my mom has taught me so much, and without her, I wouldn't be who I am today. Annie Cross would like to recognize Mrs. Ogden. Mrs. Ogden is very personal with her students. She always wants us to succeed and will do anything to help us. Hannah Thompson would like to dedicate this to Mrs. Long. She says, Mrs. Long has inspired me to be the best person I can be and to always try my hardest. Thank you for being the best role model. Molly McGuire has been inspired by Mr. Chapato. He has always had such a positive impact on everyone. He pushed me to always do my best, and he always made me laugh. Morgan Thompson would like to recognize Mrs. Anderson. She has a way of putting a smile on my face every day, and she always pushes me to be my best. Gwen Bailey is always inspired by her mother, Patience Bailey. My mom has taught me the importance of dedication and to stay positive at all times. Cameron Frank would like to dedicate this to Mrs. Wardo. I always look up to her because she is like a mother figure to me and reminds me to do my best and to always be myself. McKinsey Walker would like to recognize Mrs. Simcox. She's always believed in me, supported me to do my best. I never forgot all of the great memories I've had in her class.
Am I getting anywhere?
No.
Cameron Harris has been inspired by Mr. Seltzer. He's taught me that it's okay to make mistakes and to kind no matter what, because in the end it will always pay off. Jane Eckberg would like to dedicate this to Senor Davidson. He's always put a smile on my face and made me laugh. Being in her class was always the best part of my day. It's his class, sorry about that. Rachel Simpson would like to recognize Mrs. Martell. She taught me to be who I wanted to be, not what society expected of me. Kylie Adams has been inspired by Mrs. Starr. She taught me to always do my best and to follow my dreams. She always had a smile on her face. Sadly, Mrs. Starr lost her battle in cancer and is no longer with us. But her family is here to accept her honor and in her honor. Abby Davis would like to dedicate this to Mrs. Buchanan. She's inspired me to do my best in school and in life. She always taught me to be kind. Caitlin Miller would like to recognize Mr. McKenzie. Never understood English class or liked it until I had his class. Not only was he my teacher, but someone I could count on to talk to. Madeline Sparks has been inspired by Mr. Richard. I enjoyed having his class because he brought history to life and made it very interesting. Mandy Romano would like to dedicate this to Mr. Saifa. He has inspired me because of his ability to teach and to have fun at the same time. Kaylee Kennedy would like to recognize Mr. Curtis. He has helped me through all that situation and has always encouraged me in and out of school. Russell Weaver has been inspired by Mr. McClyman. He showed me there are times to have fun and times to be serious. Thank you for always making me laugh. Adria Lewis. I knew I screwed that up. We'd like to dedicate this to Mrs. McDonald. She has taught me to filter what I say and to always expect the best myself, no matter what. To the teachers for giving our kids much needed advice, for educating the youth today, for shaping the future generations, for showing our lost kids the way, for making sacrifices to planning, and for taking up a profession so selfish, for letting us parents breathe easy, for being teachers so flawless. Thank you, teachers.